Indian ace shuttler Kidambi Srikanth has decided to pull out of the upcoming China Open and Korea Open. In a tweet, the Indian badminton star said he is suffering from a knee injury which has forced him out of action. Kidambi Srikanth's tweet. Tough times. Will not be playing in the upcoming #ChinaOpen and #KoreaOpen due to knee injury. Hope to recover quick and get back in action soon. The Guntur shuttler was set to face compatriot and world championship bronze medalist Sai Praneet in the first round of the China Open Super 1000 tournament to be held between September 17 and 22 in Changzhou, China. The Korea Open will be held from September 24 to 29 in Incheon, South Korea. Srikanth had played the BWF World Championships where he had lost to Thailand's Kantifan Wangcharan in round of 16.